Welcome back to the SSL Family Dad channel. Just a quick announcement today. Something coming up on the channel that I know some of you are going to like, and many of you are maybe not going to like. And so I wanted to kind of talk a little bit about and give you guys a chance to throw some comments in and get some discussion going around some of the things that will be upcoming, because I know some of you will have much to say, I'm sure. So just to give you a little bit of backstory, my wife and I, as believers in Jesus Christ as our Savior and Christians, have tried and always will and always have tried to stay close to God's calling in our life. We felt that God has provided for us and guided us and led us to where we are today, in all the past experiences and things that we've done and had, led us out to this farm and has continued to kind of guide us through this journey that we're on. And for some of you, that very statement, just because God was mentioned, has already turned you away, and you're already thinking, you know, I've had all kinds of people comment about things that we, when we talk about our faith, you know, that we're forcing it on people, and that, why are you talking about that? I don't want to hear it, and all those kinds of things. What God has done and will hopefully continue to do in our lives is absolutely central to our family. It is central to who I am as a man, as a husband, as a father. It is central to everything that I do here, from planting things in the ground to raising and caring for animals. It is central to our business plan and business model here. Everything that we do, we try to start with this. For some of you, that may seem like silliness. For some of you out there, that may seem crazy. Why would you believe in these things and God and all this stuff? I know of some people who follow this channel have talked very, very outwardly about how God is this fake thing that they don't believe in and that they can't follow and all these things. And I understand that that is the belief of many, but that is not what we believe, and that is not what the truth of the Word of God tells us. And so we try to have our foundation, and hopefully always will, in what we consider truth. So which starts in this book. And I'm not afraid to say that. I know some people have said that I've apologized for my faith, and I don't apologize that at all. I apologize if me sharing my faith or me talking about that offends someone. I don't want to offend anyone. That's never my intention. The Word and God and our belief in Jesus has had such an impact. It has changed not only my life and my wife's life and my children's lives, but so many others. And what an awesome thing it is to see, and something that I will never shy away from. As many of you know, we've shared this in the past, couple years ago actually, my wife and I were part of planting a church, or starting a church out in this area in a nearby community, something that we have really learned so much through, and just seeing God work in a great ways and amazing things through that church. But we have since stepped away from that church, and we are now looking to follow God's calling in our life in this community and through other ministries, which I'm so excited to share with you guys some of the things that are in the works. With some ministry things that we're starting and we're starting to get involved with here, with farming and caring for people in this community. And so I will take you guys along for that as soon as those things develop throughout the spring. But one of the opportunities that I've had through this whole process of planting this church and being an elder of a church or a pastor, I had the opportunity to preach and to teach and to lead various Bible studies. We are involved with the youth groups here, and I have the opportunity to open the Word with kids a lot, elementary kids as well as middle and high school kids. So one of the things that I would love to start doing on the SSL Family Dad channel is releasing, on very specifically on Sundays, some type of a sermon or a message or a Bible study or something like that that I will pre-record and release on Sundays. So for those of you guys who maybe that's not your thing, maybe, you know, you're very turned away by the whole church thing and Christian thing and belief in God thing, I just have two things for you. I would encourage you to check them out. You know, check it out sometime, listen in if you have the time. If it's not your time, if it's not your thing, skip over it. There'll be lots of other homesteady, farming, and DIY, and wood cutting, and all the other things that we do here will still be coming out Monday through Friday, just like always. This is in addition to those videos. If it's not your thing, or if you don't want to listen to that, just skip over it. You don't have to. It will be available and it will be released on Sundays, very specifically, so everybody knows. It will be very clear in the title as to what it is. I'm not trying to trick anyone into listening to something they don't want to. Now, some of the messages will have been pre-recorded sermons that I did at our church that we just came from. They're pre-recorded. They are audio only. And so there'll be just a picture on the screen or something like that during those messages, and they will be just listened to only. So you can just pop it on and listen to it while you do other things. And then some of the ones that I will be recording here throughout the week and throughout the next couple months, there'll be video. I'll probably be out here in the greenhouse somewhere, and we'll just do a message and go through it that way. So some of them will be pre-recorded audio only. I've got a few of those that'll help me fill in the gaps as I start to get into this new routine. It'll be a little bit of extra work and a little bit of extra, studying and time fulfillment there for me. And so I want to make sure that I can get one out every Sunday. And so I'll be using those pastor recorded sermons to fill in the gaps with those. So I really encourage questions about whatever topic we're going to be talking about. I'd love for your feedback. I'd love for you to call me out if something I say doesn't match up with what's in here. That is always the guide, no matter what. I'm just another guy. I'm not, some special holy person. So if I say something that's wrong, call me out on it and put it in the comments. And I'd love to hear about those things. We measure everything up against the Word of God. And so hopefully this doesn't make people upset or anything like that. I know it seems like every time I mention God in a video, people are unsubscribing and leaving and they're all upset, and that's fine, I guess. But if you don't like the video, you don't have to watch it. But hopefully many of you guys find some value in it anyway. At least I will. I know that. So let me know what you guys think. You think this will cause chaos, or do you think this would be a good thing? Are any of you excited or interested to follow along and watch Sunday messages? I think it'll be a neat thing. So I will try to get into a good routine. I know I'm bad with this, of releasing those videos at the same time on Sundays. They will be pre-ready and recorded to release on Sundays. I'm going to really, really try to make sure that they're out at the same time. We have bad internet here. We're out in the country, and sometimes things go south, but I would make sure to give it my every effort to get those out at the same time every Sunday, maybe sometime in the morning. So let me know what you guys think with a thumbs up, and subscribe, of course, if this is your first time here, and I'd love to have you follow along for this and many other things that we have going on here at the SSL Family Dad channel. And as always, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one.